Brace yourself, Adolf. I'm leaving here with your secret Odin codes. Then we steal the Ausmerzer, take out General Engel, and show the American people what revolution looks like.
Stationierung hier habe ich im Gefängnis von Eisenwald gearbeitet. Eines Tages gab es einen großen Terror.
Surface.
Transportkapsel bereit zum Einsteigen.
Zugangsdaten eingeben. Achtung, Fehlfunktion. Navigationssysteme beschädigt. Nicht. Notfallausflug eingeleitet. Landung in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
General Angle's ship. Slick as a whistle. too hot. Need to cool down. Deja vu. Shit. Silver Commando. Population? Shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes. Population zero.
Emergency lights on. Where is everyone?
Something is wrong. Be ready for anything.
Well, here's to Brother Blastoise, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie
Max
right there.
Max made it!
Max
Now, here's some wicked love. Holy Lord, that's gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boys!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, I absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely
true. It's a very small.
Seagram! Yes, Paul Quicks! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
am not a Nazi.
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Focus. But please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here? Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on.
Comrades!
Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are gonna shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blaskowitz.
Starts with the corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn. And then we do...
is still drunk, and we're supposed to be in the air by now.
Can he fly in this condition?
Well, he sure can't fucking fly with one arm. Okay, Horton, Anya, get him some coffee or something to sober him up. And Blaskowitz, fly Fergus's fucking arm before this whole operation turns into a shit show? God damn.
Hey.
Fergus?
Fergus.
Fergus.
Hey, wake
can
up.
You hear me?
Hey.
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on up. I tell you, when a man's gone teetotally drunk and disorderly, there's only one cure.
What's that?
Old Horton's patented hangover blaster.
He doesn't swallow his own tongue.
I will.
What's in it?
Now let me see. A tablespoon ketchup, orange juice, half a tin of anchovies, two raw eggs, chili pepper, 2 teaspoons.
Looking for Fergus's arm, mister? Sorry to disappoint you, but I was kind of too busy getting wasted to pay attention. Horton's people seem aight. I especially like that jazz man, Paris. Shit, I dig jazz. At times I feel like I'm losing hope, but then I focus on what the Nazis did to my husband. Fury is a great motivator.
Hey, Terribilly. I might have some information for you.
Hey, Parashak.
So, I'm looking for Fergus's arm. You seen that thing?
You know, I did see Fergus late last night.
See that lass over there?
Christ, man, don't look!
I was meaning to give her this rose, and I wanted to say something romantic. You're romantic, right?
No, on occasion.
Right. Nothing sleazy. She's a good lass, and I want her to know I'm an honorable man. So, how's this? Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this. And then I handed the rose, and I say, this rose is a symbol of my good intention. I hope you'll consider going out with me.
If it's honest and from the heart, it's all that matters.
Well, I'm nervous. I don't want to fuck this up.
Let me play something to set the mood.
Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this.
What kind of woman do you think I am?
I have had enough of you, you stupid fucking arm. I will teach you some manners!
So you saw him storm off toward the hangar?
Mm-hmm. Don't think I've ever seen a man that angry.
Thanks.
Hey, that's where Fergus went. Look for the arm in the hangar. That's where Fergus went.
All right. Fergus was last seen heading for the hangar fuel depot. Maybe he left his arm there.
Ugh. Just got off a book and crawl away and die somewhere for all I care.
Awesome. Haven't
I
seen
have one
Fergus
major pet peeve, Max.
Okay, Arm. Where are you hiding?
You looking for Fergus Arm? I heard he had some call with that beautiful French madame, Maria.
Ah, the voice. He says the arm of Fergus is angry. Dangerous. But then he says nothing more.
Not seen the arm of Fergus, brother. I was too busy drinking. Woo.
Ever feel like everything's hopeless?
Are you trying to fucking kill me?
Well, there you go. Old Horton's patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
Inconceivable.
makes us?
My brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters. Check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Falkois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her
Chris!
Out. What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
All right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb... idiot! And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
Three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses. The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.